Okay, this is what I'm deciding to do. The background is going to be a galaxy. And so I'm going to try to make the swoosh look like a green comet and try to round this down out like here, but like a green comet that's shooting across the galaxy, but it's also like made of glass. So you can see through it to see the flower behind it. So that's what I'm going to go with. What do you guys think? Does that sound cool?